In half an hour on two, Gene Wilder is the eccentric Willy Wonka, owner of the scrumdiddlyumptious chocolate factory. And that word is worthy of our next program, as Robert Robinson invites the teams to Call My Bluff.
Hello again. Call My Bluff, and in the fetching grey strip, Arthur Marshall.
Good evening. Happy to be here again, with on my left, Sue Arnold. And on my right, Ian Ogilvy.
And on my right, Baron